We're at the auction. Should we buy this Chevrolet? Look at that primer. Good wheel. A little dirty interior, 350.
Tack on the column.
Broken glove box door. 350. Stickers going, no sticker on the glove box. What the hell?
Look at this thing.
Cool. Rusted hood, it's a 1990. All rough. All rough around the edges. Good steering wheel, not even chunked. 174,000 miles. Good truck. Solid, no rust. Good truck. Wish I could buy it. But not today. Maybe another day. I'll buy a Durango. No, no thanks. Or a clear coat Chrysler.